He was right in front of
me. But you, you don't, I mean, it doesn't, it won't keep you from tripping over stuff.
There should be many trip hazards in
here.
But yeah.
So see if you can come over here.
Come through towards me.
Yeah, you can follow the vibration.
Are you feeling it getting higher?
Yeah.
Okay, so turn around and see if you can find your gap. That, you know, kind of quickly walk over there and see if you can find the gap. There's a hole.
It's 5 angles in there now.
Where are you looking? He's aiming at that wall, that protrusion. Okay.